I've been home. listening to the blood rushing through my ears. And there was something else that I could hear. Have you seen the girl with the red head? She got lost one day and never came back. Turned her back on a world in black and white. Now she walks with bunnies hopping at her side.
Thank you. Verse of some sort. You know, I've never never really been into a lot of spiritual shit, and I know it sounds kind of crazy, but we really can't create anything right now. And I'm gonna show you exactly what we're gonna do right here. This is something that is right within our reach, you know? It's almost crazy how, like, when you're good to yourself and good to others, like, shit just seems to fall in your lap, you know? And with house music, that's exactly where we're at. And it's exactly who I am. And now we're gonna let go just to begin.
You know, a lot of my friends, they told me that they're growing out of this thing.
Thank you.
get my finger into everything I wanted. I'd do all the beautiful things. Those things you can't do. Because nobody wants you to be able to do the things that make you feel good, like you can't smoke on the airplane. I remember smoking on the airplane. I used to love to smoke on the airplane. Those were the golden days of air travel. They would just open the door at the airport, and you'd walk right out on the tarmac and up those stairs and light a big cigarette and stick it in the ashtray. And then the stewardess would come along, and if she was hot, you could try to pick her up. Once I was flying from New York to D.C., I didn't have much time, and the stewardess was smoking. She was a dusky, tall American beauty. And I put down my tray table and snorted a gram of cocaine until I got up my courage to say, "Can I have your phone number?" And she gave me the number. That was the good news. But the bad news was I got too stoned and I lost the number. The stewardess would have been better than the cocaine. I made an error in judgment. But still, I remember smoking on the airplane. Smoking on the airplane. Everybody did it. They'd gather at the back on the way to Australia and all puff up at once outside the bathroom. And that's why if I had wings, that would be a bad idea. I guess. According to everything I've been taught about the laws of ethics and karma and good behavior. If I had wings, I'd go yum, 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 yum.
No more rock crap.
allow smoking on the airplane.
There will be no revolution. And that's why it won't be televised.
Ha ha.